people laugh and smile. In the United States, cemeteries are always somber. We certainly never have festivals or parties next to graves. We don't laugh or play music or fly kites in cemeteries either. I find that I prefer the Guatemalan approach. I like the way they remember and celebrate those who have passed away. I like that they acknowledge death instead of denying it the way Americans do. I like that there is life as well as death in their cemeteries. Guatemalans call it the Day of the Dead, but it's also a day to appreciate life. Okay, now I want you all to read together. I will read, stop, then you read, okay? Day of the Dead.
Day of the Dead.
I arrive.
I arrive.
In Guatemala.
In Guatemala.
On the Day of the Dead.
On the Day of the Dead.
November 1st.
November 1st.
I'm curious.
I'm curious.
About this holiday.
About this holiday.
So I go to the cemetery.
So I go to the cemetery.
To see what's happening.
To see what's happening.
What I find is quite interesting.
What I find is quite interesting.
The atmosphere is like a party.
The atmosphere is like a party.
There are people everywhere.
There are people everywhere.
Families are sitting around the graves.
Families are sitting around the graves.
Of their dead ancestors.
Of their dead ancestors.
They clean the graves.
They clean the graves.
And add fresh flowers.
And add fresh flowers.
Okay, listen. Your fresh, usually is fresh, fresh.
Fresh.
Okay. No, 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 not fresh, congrats, it's fresh.
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 Okay.
No,
fresh.
Yeah, very fresh.
Fresh.
Yeah,
fresh.
I walk through the cemetery.
I walk through the cemetery.
And admire the beauty.
And admire the beauty.
Of all the colorful flowers.
Oh, the colorful flowers.
Enough, not enough battery. You can stop.